produces wonderful posters, but in the process, nobody was learning. That's when we changed our focus. So instead of designing and printing, we now facilitate the designing and the printing. In that process, a lot of young people, old people, activists from the church, from civil society, learn the skills of screen printing. Many of these young activists actually landed up as prisoners on Robben Island. As young activists, they came to camp to have their posters, their t-shirts printed. They would sometimes be for the whole day, streams of people coming from all over Cape Town and its environs to want to print. So they would be relating. So one group would be printing so many posters or t-shirts.